Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Lori. We are just getting it done today. Lots of videos, you know. I guess we have drought and then we have whatever. I don't know. I'm just in the mood to catch up on videos today and get some made and stuff. So that's what I'm doing. This video I want to share with you a recipe that I have been making for years. And I found this blog. It's been a long time ago, maybe 2010 or something, but it actually hasn't been updated since 2015, so I'm not sure if she just quit or if she has a new blog and I don't know about it or or what. I really haven't investigated it at all, but I am so thrilled that it is still up and going. So it's called Pennies and Pancakes. That is the blog. And if you just search, for Pennies and Pancakes, it'll pop the blog right up. The recipe on there is the refried beans, crock pot refried beans. So if you just type in Pennies and Pancakes, refried beans, it pops, you know, the blog right up and it with that recipe. And like I said, I've been making this recipe for years, and it is really, really delicious. I have made it with black beans. I've made it with kidney beans. You know, this time I made it with pinto beans, which is actually what the recipe calls for. And since it's just my husband and myself, I usually cut the recipe in half. It calls for 2 pounds of black pinto beans, dried pinto beans. But I usually just do 1 pound. Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry, excuse me. I am heavy on, it calls for dried beans, salt, pepper, cumin, garlic, onion, water. I think that's all. I am heavy on all the spices, especially the cumin. I love cumin. I think the recipe is 2 pounds of beans and 1 tablespoon of cumin, I think. But anyway, I do 1 pound of beans and 2 tablespoons of cumin. So I really love this recipe, that it's very forgiving and you can just, you know, make it your own. And it's so simple. I make it probably 4 times a year. That might not seem like a lot, but it's just my husband and myself. So one batch of this lasts several meals. So and if I could remember to make it more often, I would. But anyway, just you know, search for this recipe. I have it sitting over there now. I made it this morning. It took 4 hours to cook on high. I leave. At the end of the recipe, it says, you know, mash it up and make it nice and creamy if you want, or whatever consistency you want. I actually find that I don't need to. I stir it while it is cooking, every 30 minutes to an hour, and that really breaks the beans up quite a bit. So by the time it's done cooking, it's nice and creamy, but yet I still have chunks of whole bean in there, which I like. I like the texture. The onion is cooked completely down. You chop up an onion and you can't even really find it anymore. You know, it just disintegrates. But I like the texture of the beans. So I don't mash it completely all nice and smooth and creamy. So tonight we are going to have bean and cheese quesadillas. You know, and I have sour cream and the cheddar cheese and the hot sauce, and we'll have a nice salad with it. You know, and it is actually one of my favorite meals, and I just can't believe I can't remember, lots of cans in there, to make it more often. But anyway, so in the recipe, she actually has a breakdown of what the cost per serving is. With all the ingredients cost. And like I said, it is from 2015. So now being 2018, you know, prices changed a little bit, but it is still really, really worth making. And your entire house smells like a delicious Mexican restaurant. I'm telling you, I mean, I enjoy that. I love that food. And so this is just a fabulous recipe. So check it out, give it a try if this interests you. And once again, the recipe is very, very forgiving. So I add more onion than what she says, than what the recipe says. I add more garlic, I add more cumin, more salt. I taste it as it goes, and I just continue to add what I need, and it's just a wonderful recipe. So, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe, and please hit that little bell so you get some notifications of when I upload a new video. And I'm sorry, but I might be uploading a lot of new videos in the next few days, you know, and then it might be a break again. I don't know. I'm very erratic about it. So, all right. Have a great day. Bye.